Well, he was hired to spiritually cleanse a house, but police say he molested the children. They arrested 22-year-old Jose David Morales Hernandez. He showed up dressed as a woman after being hired to cleanse the house and its occupants. Police say he had the homeowner and her two boys stripped down to their underwear before the ceremony, then took each boy into their room and sexually abused them. Police think there could be other victims.